listening to the sounds of Linda's son.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, if I may take a moment. He's one of the great musicians in our business today and has been for many, many years and will continue to be. And he is the best I know in this kind of work that I do. He doesn't do anything like you see the groups with the funny suits and the funky shoes. He just does good, clean orchestrations like these, and he's the best.
Your style is unorthodox, but effective.